dressed in blue. See the sky in front of you.
Welcome to the 30th Annual Real Loud Film and Arts Festival. I'm Jeff.
And I'm Vidisha, and we're so glad y'all are out here with us today.
Real Loud began 30 years ago as a screening of silent films, and through time and pandemics, it morphed into a night of creativity in art, music, and filmmaking.
Though we're not actually on campus this year as we usually are, we're still committed to honoring our tradition of community, which is why tonight is so special to us. We didn't really think it was gonna happen.
This year's theme is Reimagine Connection. In the past year, we've all had to reimagine the ways we connect with each other.
In the same spirit, we've had to reimagine our own festival. For months, our committee has been thinking of ways to make our festival the safest and most accessible as possible.
This year, we received a record of 30 submissions.
And spent 5 hours on Twitch arguing about the films that would make it.
We hope you guys enjoy the great collection of films, art, and music we brought you, and we thank you for coming out to support our community.
I'm Stephanie, and I'm here to introduce the first batch of our films for our lineup tonight. Our films are up for 8 awards, including Best Directing, Best Cinematography, Best Editing, Best Writing, Best Use of Music, Original Score, Audience Choice, and our top award, the Scott Wells Golden Reel. The first 4 films you're about to watch tonight hold testimonies of state violence and tell the stories of love through space and time.
Thank you. Prison traumatic stress disorder. After serving my time in segregated housing unit, one day they cuffed me up and said I was going back to the mainline. They transferred me to a level 4 maximum security prison called Salinas Valley, better known as the Death Octagon, as so many inmates die or are killed there. I learned quickly this is a vicious place. The first yard I go to, I see a homie get his neck split with the shank. Yard recall. They leave us on lockdown for a couple of months, then it would happen again. Another stabbing, another long lockdown. This is how my time in Salinas Valley went. Then we started programming, going to yard and going to school. And out of nowhere, a vicious prison riot erupts. Us Southsiders against the Nortenos. They rushed us with a bunch of homemade knives, but we outnumbered them by 25 and we savagely protected ourselves. This was my first experience with a prison riot. They are the bloodiest barbarian events, very hard to explain to a person who has never been through it. Right after this, I was then transferred to New Folsom. 2 months later, I got in my next second chance. I was out at yard walking around with the homie around the track. I'll never forget this moment. A bird took a shit on his shirt. I started clowning him. Ha ha, essay, you got shitted on by a bird. We continued to walk around the track to a water fountain so the homie could wash his shirt, not knowing that a bloody riot, one of the most gruesome ones in New Folsom State Prison's history, was about to erupt. I remember it got very quiet. The homie looked up at me and said, "Is it me, or did it just get super quiet?" I looked over to see a couple of our homies digging up our stash of homemade butcher knives. I then seen all the homies gathered at the top of the hill in our property. I told the homie, "Let's get to our property, something's up." We get up there and the homie hands me a huge butcher knife, looks me in the eyes and says, "We're rushing the Bay Area blacks." And within the blink of an eye, we were like army ants rushing at full speed. Why are we fighting? We're both oppressed. Why are we fighting against each other, falling into the hands of what this system wants? As the Bay Area blacks came running towards us, I started to stab and stick a guy, and it all became a blur. I was screaming, "Su trece," at the top of my lungs as I stabbed a guy who fell to the ground, and I heard as concrete chunks hit me in my face. I repositioned myself and I continued to stab the guy on the floor. I was in an unconscious state of mind full of warrior adrenaline that I didn't know existed in me. And again, boom, concrete chunks hit me in my face. I saw a prison officer zeroing in on me with a mini 14 semi-automatic rifle pointed at my head. I then realized he was trying to kill me. I instantly stopped to take off, running up a hill to see a group of my homies getting three Bay Areas. We were then shot at again. By the time this battle ended, it had gone on for 10 minutes. When I sat down and came back to my mind, I seen bloody bodies laying everywhere. As I watched them escort lifeless bodies off the yard and I looked around to see all my homies on top of the hill in the Bay Area's property, it dawned on me I almost got shot in the head twice. We sat there for hours as helicopters flew around in the air. It was all over the news. We were on lockdown for almost 2 years after this riot. Why are we fighting? Why aren't we together as one? We need to come together as one. We need to quit falling into these traps that are put in place by the system to divide and conquer us all. It's time to unite and come together. Black power, brown pride, and realize that as long as we're divided, we're conquered. Until the day that we are together as one, we will not be able to abolish the system that's in place. So it's time to grab hands together as one force, and fight off this brutal state of oppression that this disgusting capitalist system has brought into our lives in mass incarceration. How is this rehabilitating us? Look at all this killing, all these riots, all these stabbings. Stop killing each other. It's time to come together as one. It's time to be one force against this oppressive state they call the Department of Corruption. Thank you.
Mickey, and for this year's Real Loud, we asked local bands to record their best rendition of a Tiny Desk concert. First up, we have a band from right here on the streets of Posado in Isla Vista, Artificial.
Hi, we're Artificial. Big thanks to Real Loud for having us play at their festival. Thanks for coming to support it. We have Scott on the guitar. And we got Aaron on the bass. And we got Kyle on the drums. And then we got me, my name's Jacob, on the singing. This song is called November Rain.
Awesome. Hi, my name is Kyle, and the last year has been difficult on all of us, but the next three films give us some insight into unique experiences faced over the past year, from graduating over Zoom to the forced nature of daily life in isolation.
I've been looking for a reason to look the other way. Been waiting here forever. It's getting old, it's getting late. Even in the snow light, I can see that this habit's not healthy. So let's wake 'em up. I'll wake 'em up, my sleeping dog.
Hi, welcome back. I'm Leika. We hope you're enjoying yourself tonight. But before we get into the remainder of our films, I wanted to introduce to you Santa Barbara Artworks, the local organization we have partnered with this year. Every year, Real Loud donates part of our proceeds to a local nonprofit. Santa Barbara Artworks is one that encourages growth and creativity for artists with disabilities. Here's Jacob, their studio manager.
All right, hello everyone. This is Jacob Alio. I am the studio gallery manager for Santa Barbara Artworks right here in downtown Santa Barbara. Just wanted to first take a minute to just thank Real Loud and just everyone who's organized this event, and just for including us in this event. And we're just excited to be a part of it. And if you've never heard of Santa Barbara Artworks, we are a studio gallery that works with adults with developmental disabilities, and we help them to create, show, and sell their work right here in downtown Santa Barbara. I really like this year's theme of Reimagine Connection. It just makes me think about adults with developmental disabilities and history and how they've been sort of isolated away from the community. And even what we try to do is bring them into the community more and more. So we're really excited about this event, and you can find us at the drive-in event. We'll have some art and some prints that you guys can purchase. If you're not able to come out to the event, you can go to sbartworks.org, and hopefully we'll see you guys soon.
Next up, we have another spectacular performance from local Isla Vista band, Happy Medium.
Thank you guys so much for coming out to Real Loud Festival 2021. We are Happy Medium. We're very happy to be here, and this is Loveless.
Hey! One in the middle and another in mine. Gonna double my takes to double my time. I'm ready to go. I got nothing to do. Why don't you waste my time? Just you, so unreliable and a little bit rude. The time is that so, baby, but I love you. Darkness, a lot or a little in darkness.
Even as we look to the future we are trying to create, there are some things from the past that we should hold close to our hearts and carry with us. Things like our favorite SNL skits, comfort cartoons, and home video. The next four films blend whimsy, nostalgia, and camp. Please enjoy.
what you say. Oh, that you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say. That it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say, what you say. That it's just what we need, you decided this, what you say. Did she say? Ransom notes came falling.
As I stroll the cathedral, rogue taxidermist, macrame timelines like curtains, Sanssouci Palace, gold rope, dookie chain malice, kabuki callus, moody and stylus, using crystallis, a stylus, thousand car pile up in Kabul, my Lucan cool, jukebox mule, gunny sack ran a thread, I'm at their head losing marbles, anxiety and car fools and car rides, all you see is potato chips on my bar tab archive, blue like steel guitar hard slide, blue like Wilhelm Reich, bygone organite, Hammond organ squeal, 360 deal down to the focus right, I could never keep my focus right, locus always shifting, plutonian physics, lonely like weekend only visits, temptations, the time I become a loathsome inventor. Memory, holy dementia, enemy trying to hold me to how they remember. Night tremor, fugue, and a hammer pantsuit, black organist. Organon, organic, whole man, how God intended. The American way, the peregrine praise. This is what merits praise. And Fridays with F. Gary Gray, Sarah staring strays, as does good fortune, never green horses. Goodbye, remorses, I'm flying over you. Lazarus, go Maverick. The pull had them asking about Magnus. They ain't seen me up early at the ass crack with it. I ain't seen you. Must get sleep, must consummate with lover. All rappers seem to seek out what make them suffer. Must get sleep, must consummate with lover. All rappers seem to seek out what, in my palm the weight of ammo was felt. Waved a stick like I gesso to canvas myself. Toboggan cut sharply, cut a rug nicely. Exit stage center with the buttercream icing. Stripped of my handicaps, fitted like pop mint. Bebop so ill, money clip engraved with the guild name. Left my copy of Leviathan at the gun range. Butter gin for the wonderkin who made a career of out loud wondering. Smelling like Satsuma, spit it like your math tutor. No time for the subtle cynic, befuddled critic with whimsy. Beard like Gimli, and if my light shine dimly, it still shine. Iridescent mold. Skine, grown mousy, cue ball, Jinder Mahal, Cupid shuffle, Gronkowski, take my house keys, doubting Thomas's get browbeat, hoisting poetry, big bags of Nostrum groceries, I am not what you suppose, but far different. Whoever you are holding me now in hand, without one thing, all will be useless. I give you fair warning before you attempt me further. I am not what you suppose, but far different. Therefore, release me now. For troubling yourself further. Thank you.
We're almost at the end of our collection tonight. Our last two films recognize that we've all been carrying grief with us in one way or another, and they offer us a way forward.
5 for 7 from the...
Before we close with awards tonight, here's a performance by LA-based band, The Meerkats.
Okay. Rolling.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3. Thank you, Real Loud, for allowing us to perform here in our garage. We are two of the Meerkats, and this first and only song is called Ascension.
Yeah.
Very good.
And now, what we've all been waiting for, here's the judges' picks for the awards.
This is Ben Feigen, the Emmy Award-winning executive producer behind Schitt's Creek and fellow gaucho. This year we made history with a clean sweep of the Emmy Awards, topped it off with a Golden Globe win, and I won the Producers Guild of America Award for Outstanding Producer of Episodic Television Comedy. Now, it's your turn. Over to the judges to announce the wins, and I want to be the first one to congratulate you all.
Hi, I'm Cindy McCreary, and this is Betty White. We're here to announce the winner of the original Best Original Screenplay for the Real Loud competition. So I graduated in 2000 from UCSB in Film Studies, and since then I've been writing away, just writing, right, Betty? Just writing away, and you probably know me from my most famous work, the writer of Free Willy 4. Yes, I know it's very exciting for you to have me here with you. So anyways, you're not here to see me, you're here to find out who won. So the winner is Passing. So Passing was a beautiful story about a young man dealing with the loss of his brother. And it was really emotional and really clever. And I had a little quiver chin as I watched it. So congratulations, and also congratulations to all the filmmakers. Did great work, and it was a hard year to make work, but I'm really proud of you, and I look forward to seeing all of your work on the big screen. All right, take care.
Hello. My name is Tara Mealy. I graduated UCSB in 1999. Since then, I have directed features and TV. My most recent movie, Wander Darkly, premiered at Sundance and was distributed last year. And right now I'm writing and directing a biopic about Carol Burnett. And I'm so excited to be presenting at this year's Real Loud. I never got to make one, but I did act in one. And I'm very excited to announce that the winner of this year's Best Use of Sound and Music goes to Canopsia. I loved the way that the lonely horns evoked the stillness of quarantine that we've all been living through. And I thought the change in tempo halfway just brought this real feeling of hope and energy to the piece. Congratulations.
Hey, everybody. My name is Garrett Savage. I graduated from UCSB Film Studies in 1995, and I was fortunate enough to be part of the few of the early Real Loud film festivals, I think the second one and the third one. One of my favorite films that I worked on was called Dada of the Afternoon, and it was a loving parody of Maya Deren's Meshes of the Afternoon. I have really good memories of being involved in Real Loud. I love the spirit of the event. I loved how it brought together a community of artists who just wanted to have fun and put on a good show. Wish I could be there with you guys tonight at the drive-in. I've worked primarily as an editor of trailers, commercials, and feature documentaries in Los Angeles and New York since graduating. And now I live in Boulder, Colorado, and I produce documentaries. I really enjoyed being a judge at this year's Real Loud. Thank you for inviting me. And I'm honored now to announce that the winner of Best Original Score is At Bay, which features original music composed by Brenna Dixon. I love this film. I love so many things about it, and I really love Brenna's score. It's curious, it's creepy, it's mysterious, it's tense, emotional, and it's restrained when it needs to be. Congratulations, Brenna.
Hey UCSB filmmakers, this is Maximilian Schmieger. I'm a graduate from the 2008 Film and Media Studies program. I am now a working cinematographer here in Los Angeles. I'm also a previous recipient of the Real Loud Film Festival, and I'm excited to announce this year's award for Best Cinematography. This film really showcased both technical skills through lighting and framing, but also visual storytelling. I'm excited to announce that this year's winner is r.a.p. Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Johnny Shaw. I'm a screenwriter, playwright, and in the most recent years, the author of 8 crime novels, including my most recent, The Southland. As a graduate of UCSB Film Studies and a participant in the very first Real Loud, I'm very honored to be a judge this year and to announce the winner in the category of Best Editor. The winner this year is Passing. Congratulations. The reason I chose this film is because while it maintained momentum, the style never overtook the substance and the story. Congratulations to all the winners.
Hi everyone, I'm Amit Shukla. I graduated from UC Santa Barbara in 2006. Since then, I've gone on to produce a handful of films, and I'm now serving as head of television for a film and television co-finance company. It is my absolute honor to be presenting the Best Director Award tonight. A director is someone who knows how to bring all the elements of filmmaking into one cohesive, powerful story, and the winner tonight has done just that. So the Best Director Award goes to Passing. Congratulations.
Hi everyone, thank you for having me. Thank you for being here, wherever you are, likely at home. I am Scott's sister. My name is Rachel. Scott was a film student at UCSB, and I've been presenting this award in his honor for the past several years. And I just want to stress the importance of creativity, especially in the times of grief and healing. That's where I found a lot of my creative expression really come to use when I was coming to experience death and dying for the first time. And creating for me was a way to create memories instead of the feeling of just loss and losing them. And I'm honored to be here, and I especially relate to this year's winner with a very similar story, and I thought it was beautifully done. And I am very excited to announce the Scott Wells Real Loud Award goes to, drumroll please, I hear you drumming, The Passing. Congratulations.
Well, folks, that was our amazing lineup tonight. I hope you walk away feeling as inspired and energized as I am, and I hope tonight stands as a testament to community and the ways we can reimagine it. But last of all, biggest shout out to everyone in the Real Loud committee. I made friends over the internet, and tonight we made something special. So there, here's to that. Thank you, bye.
Come on.
dressed in blue. See the sky in front of you.